Right now, local officers are dealing with the busiest boating night on Madison Lakes all year. As many people head out, the family of missing swimmer Sarah Carpenter still waits for someone to find her. NBC 15's Chris Woodard reports.
Dane County Sheriff's officers head out onto Lake Mendota, and for the first time in days, their divers aren't in the water. Since Tuesday, they've been searching for 30-year-old Sarah Carpenter. She was in the lake holding onto a flotation device when she drifted away from her boat and, according to witnesses, went under the water. She hasn't been seen since.
We're out every morning going around the lake, seeing if the woman has come up yet.
With no sign of a body, hundreds pour onto the lake this, the busiest boating day of the year.
People just need to be aware that we're missing someone. If they find something, they should call it in.
Sheriff's officers keep an eye on underwater sonar, but this weekend presents a new set of challenges.
I have a lot of alcohol violations, underage drinking, intoxicated operators.
More boaters means more problems.
The boating traffic is so thick, everybody is dealing with delays both at boat landing and at the locks.
To match the increased traffic, more than double the normal number of officers are out, and the stops are piling up.
Blue background, white state.
It's a whole business.
Do you have your registration with you?
You got one wearable and one throwable on board.
Do you have a fishing license I can copy off of? Have you ever gotten a DNR ticket?
This time, the problem is an expired registration. But throughout the day, they deal with much worse. All with a very real reminder about the dangers on the water. On Lake Mendota, Chris Woodard, NBC 15 News.
And a slow no-wake rule is in effect tonight from sunset until midnight, and officers say it will be strictly enforced.